Paulina and I'm with DIY Vac. I'm here to demonstrate a quick and easy way to drain your AC condensate drain line. If your inside pan is flooding and dripping, it's time to unclog the pipe. Best way to do that is to get a DIY vac attachment and to have a wet dry vac with your filter removed. Make sure your wet dry vac has a 2.5-inch attachment hose, and you're going to want to locate your AC condensate drain line outside of your home. It's usually a white pipe coming out of the ground located near your AC unit. Once you've done that, you're going to connect your DIY vac to your vacuum and then connect it to your drain line and turn your vacuum on for 3 minutes consecutively. Once that's run for 3 minutes, you're going to take the pipe off. Inside your unit, you'll find water and algae and wet debris that's clogged your pipe. We'll recommend you do this every 6 months to keep the drain lines clear. I hope that helps, and thank you for watching.